Looking good. What's up, guys? Me again here, Konagi here, back with another video today, guys. Today's video is gonna be my routine vlog today. I'm gonna show you guys around, like what I do things around this new apartment, which I am planning to do today. In this video, so we're gonna get this stuff started. By the way, let's go. First things first, by the way, and I'm sorry that I've been on my PS4 sometimes. I said I need my go to this room sometimes, so it's getting really weird. So yes, so how I do? So I wake up on that couch one morning, the afternoon. So yeah, I wake up and I go into the bathroom, you know, just bathroom, you know, you think this, but I just want to save everything. Come out here, change, be on my page for a little bit. Sometimes I chill with my brother or early in the morning sometimes. Like, so that we be in here, you know, just talking and all that shit. And sometimes we kind of do things together, but it will be in this video pretty much, which it would definitely. So yeah, pretty much. So come out of here, chill a little bit, watching shows. So yeah, it's not that my brother's not here. Sometimes like I can be on his bed. It's not that he allowed me to be on his computer sometimes. We just read it out. So yes. So yeah, and then at night, we're gonna sleep. So like, sometimes I sleep in my brother's room sometimes, like, cause he has only have one bed. Sometimes he go to his girlfriend's house also. So yeah, that's pretty dope. For sleep there. Yeah, it's been like 3 nights and I have not slept on his bed. I don't know what's going on with knowledge, so that's the thing, so yeah. What else? What they go out to? I don't know. I can't really think about it, so I'll talk about like my routine sometimes. Sometimes like I do things on my own. And like sometimes I'd be on his PS4, my profile is in his PS4. So I'm going on his PS4, playing some my video games. So yeah, that's pretty dope. And then sometimes he in there, and I do watch some photos in there. So yeah, that's pretty dope. What else is that right now? I strongly do believe that sometimes I turn off the TV sometimes. So yeah. And sometimes, throughout the day, some strange friends, I know that's my fun soup, but we chill, we hang out, we do this sometimes. You might see like, yo, what the fuck is this? My way, that is a bomb. So yeah, so we hit the bomb, so yes. So we basically do our only session. So yeah, and someone can actually see here. There's two seats and there's a bed also as well. So we just like pass the bomb, like you go. Like legitimately, like I. So yeah. The reason why I'm really talking about like about it, and this is why I am about to say, because of the reason why I like these kind of things I do like. Guys, I gotta tell you this right now. No worries, guys, no worries, because the reason why, and to that reason, so we just hang out, by the way, and that way recommend you guys to do them. So if you guys do them my way, that's cool, that's you, that's you. I'm not trying to stop you smoking weed sometimes, like I do smoke weed. So yes, I mean, honest, I do smoke weed. Which I do. I openly talk about it. I want to talk about. I do smoke weed. I do. I might do like a video using it. Alright guys. As for right now, and I did a sneaky clip of me hitting it. So yeah, it's basically the end of the video right now. So it's been me, Cool McGee. So hit the like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye guys. Mm-hmm.